So we have a CAT scan. Yeah, it's okay. Let's see. Please scan it. Yeah. Scan it. That's mine. Okay. That we know. Okay. It's okay. We should start working. We got the green. Or no? Is something wrong with the setup? The lighting is bad. Yeah, I know. So I need to keep the lights closer to the source. I will need to make a new light. Yeah. Yeah. That was the CAT scan. That was the CAT scan, guys. So it looks like we are recording, so I think we are ready to start a little bit to prepare the cleaning. Like usual. Special with the, I have no special surfaces. It's just a cleaning solution with alcohol and some glycol or something. I don't know. So this is a new toy. We got the approval from the CAT scan. It was scanned. Looks like it's in proper order. First thing one will notice is that this new devices look empty. They're so light in comparison with the older ones. The sheet metal that made them, the case is, well, it is about the metal. It's really thin. The bases are thinner. Everything looks thinner, lighter, not necessarily cheaper. Missing screws, almost everywhere. So, as you can see, we have no screws in the back. I don't know if you can see. Here, supposed to be a screw. Here, missing. Yep, that's it. It's old. Not so old like other tools, but it's old. So, let's prepare. Get in, like clean. And see what's going on with this boy. Let's have some tools ready on hand. Is telling me that she wants to stop me. It happens sometimes. Okay, my friends. This is a nice, really nice toy. So in this case, guys, you are the best. Okay. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you for watching. I know that majority of my views are coming from unsubscribed viewers, so I encourage you to subscribe. I encourage you to subscribe, guys.
It happens all the time.
Where is the? It's magnetic. Sometimes screws are not magnetic. Yeah. Out of the view. And one missing screw. We have only three of them. Maybe, I don't know, they are strange. They are quite strange because they are thin. I don't know, 2 millimeters, 2.5 millimeters maximum. In size, if they are metric, I don't know. Check. Maybe are imperial screws. It's difficult to say for such small things. It's difficult to say if it's not written on it. We are ready. We are ready to go in. That was clean. We go in like clean. So the case inside looks that seems some years of usage, this was used and abused in the smoking environment, but looks like that's making to the electronics, see? Giving them a special patina when they are in a pub or in a house where it's nothing bad, it's your decision, my friends. I was smoking for a lot of time. I decided to quit. I managed to. I'm happy with the decision I took to quit smoking, you know? There is not much dust in it, which is good. That shows us that the tape was it should be in good condition. It's a double tape. The first glance, I don't see much here. I have to keep it in hand. A lot of modern stuff in it, you know. It's more modern. Let's see, we have any cups that are. I believe that most of the electrolytics must be changed in the near future. So we should take this apart easy, and other than that, the inspection of this device, it looks great, it's in good shape, well stored. Maybe we can find a button for this, I don't know, we can try and look and search for a button there. Which I know I have some radio buttons, but I think this is thicker and bigger. Yeah, this doesn't fit. This doesn't fit. It's too big. Too big. I should search for another one. I will measure the axle of the potentiometer, and we will see. Can we take it from this away? Is it? Or I should take it from down there. It is the same. Yeah. It looks like it's okay. It's okay. So we should. We'll
try to give it another another life. They are so empty, yeah. They are so big and so empty. This could be made in a smaller, way smaller key. It has nothing powerful in it. Just a preamp, you know? Just a preamp. Getting a little bit hot. Yeah, a little bit of dust in it. But with the age, it's justified. It's okay. It needs a little bit of the dusting, but that's okay. We'll do that outside, not in this room, okay? We'll do it on another place. The model is a Technics RS-TR575.
Okay, let's see if we can. I'll
try and see if we can find the 8 infinite cable. Be right there. I have managed to find a proper cable, but it's really short. Usually power cables need to be at least 1 meter. Maybe for someone that has it closer to the socket. Yeah, maybe. So, the area of interest is a red light, that's a new, this is a new, okay, guys, it's an auto reverse double deck, yeah, from what I see, it has picture locks on both sides, interesting, interesting, compact. Everything until now looks to be rather in good shape. At least a little bit of cleaning, cat cleanings, and stuff like that will be done. Shirt. That's a beauty. Okay. Let's try a take. Channel. Okay.
this side. Switches. Exactly a little. Thank you. So after that we get a copyright hit. I hope it will not. So it looks like both of decks are working, at least they need a little bit cleaning in my opinion at the moment. That's what I discovered, maybe, and I hope is nothing wrong with them. From what I see, everything looks acceptable, so we will prepare them for a good clean. And I think this will conclude this first inspection. Time is telling us that the inspection is done. All good. Some cleaning and de-dusting, and I wish is the most proper word here. It's a wish, and I hope the wish granter will help me. We need to test the line out here, and see if everything is as expected. But other than that, the device looks that it's working properly. Even the display is acting correct. Has some functions here. It has some advanced feature because it's a newer model for audio equipment, and it's nice. That's nice to have device. Really nice to have device. Hope he will behave. Yeah. A little bit of patting. Good boy. Good boy. Yeah. So we clear the recess for recording. This is the balance, and it has a little tick there, so we need to fix that. And these touchy buttons will need to be addressed. It has plastic tabs in it to keep the display. So I think if we want to take this unit out, we'll take this part there and this there, and we'll see. Maybe if we rearrange the cables inside a little, we'll do some magic with that. Yeah, anyway, it looks okay. It works like it should from what I see at the moment. Just a power on test and stuff like that, a little inspection. I don't know why these are like this. Should they be like that? They are touch. Small touch buttons. Yeah. So yes, I think, I don't know, this cannot be tested with a I think the doors can slide, something like that, but yeah, good. Until now, good. So we have a double mechanism? Yeah, it's everything double. Everything double. With the wheel. I think the motors are there. My Bucci motors, it has more motors.
Yeah. Oh. Nice toy. It's a nice toy. It was really expensive at this time. It doesn't deserve to be misjudged. They play good music and record good music, and they have good quality and sound, hi-fi quality. That said, that's it. Inspection, guys. I don't know. Sorry, the lighting is for the device, not for my face. I have to improve. See you around.